In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how I treat primitive reflex. Primitive reflex are very important for development for children. And if people have retained primitive reflex, the ADHD people tend to have these primitive reflex. I'm going to treat three reflex today. Good questions. I rotate head. Then his elbow wants to move the other way. Yes, it wants to move. This reflex is ATNR, asymmetric tonic neck reflex. Then I treat brain. When people have retained ATNR, of course, they might have ADHD, and people are not good at playing ball sports like basketball or volleyball or soccer, because this reflex is related to hand and eye coordination, which is very important for 3D perception. Good questions. Good, now I see his elbow is stable. This means his ADHD is now integrated. Next one is StnR, symmetric tonic neck reflex, StnR. Now when he extends his neck, his body wants to go this way. It's not very visible, but his body tends to go this way. Now, when he flexes his neck, his elbow wants to bend. Now, extension tends to go this way, and flexion, his elbows want to flex. He is a little bit positive for StnR. Now this StnR is also important for ADHD and 3D perception, hand and eye coordination. Good. Neck extension. Now his whole core is stable, which is StnR is integrated. Flexion, neck flexion, and his elbows are also stable. So that was StnR. And one more reflex. I'm going to flip his t-shirt and I'm going to scratch his back with this. When I scratch his back around erector spine area, his core wants to move or shake. Now this is one of reflex, which is Gallant reflex. People call this reflex as Gallant reflex or Gallant reflex. Either way, people know what that means. And this Gallant reflex is also important for ADHD, especially for children who cannot sit still. They are like moving around and they can't stand same position, or they can't sit in same position long time. Good. Now I'm going to scratch his back again. Now he says he's not that ticklish, but he has a little bit more reflex. The tendency of retained gallant reflex is the children might have night pee. Especially even children get older, like 7 years old, 8, 9, 10 years old, then they might still have night pee. And usually this gallant reflex is retained. Not always, but that's the tendency. Good. Test again. Not much. He's not ticklish at all. So I demonstrated three reflexes today. ATNR, STNR, and Gallant reflexes. There are so many other issues about ADHD and ADD, but these retained reflex can help ADHD children and even for adults. So this is today's video. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe.